Morning. Hey, we're gonna go for a little ride today. You're on the Irish Skate Rat channel. I'm Matt Splatt. We're gonna take a little ride around the Pacific Northwest. I live in beautiful Sandpoint, Idaho. And we're gonna take a ride up around the highways and through Montana and give it a little loop ride. So if you can't ride today and wanna take a beautiful ride, come along with me and we'll go for a ride. So hang on and let's go.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. don't forget to like and subscribe.
Pulled into the halfway house here up the Bull River Valley. We're gonna get a little bite to eat, maybe a beer. That's a good stopping point, coming either way, up or down to 56. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have a little bite to eat. It's a beautiful place. You can camp here as well. And they have music, car shows, all sorts of stuff going on here during the summer. So it's a good little place, the halfway house. Where am I? Halfway through the Bull River Valley. Okay, now we're rolling. All right, hey, so look at that. You never know who you're gonna bump into. Bumped into John Briggs and, I'm sorry, what's your name?
Susie.
I was gonna say Stacy, but I knew that wasn't right. Look at Susie's bike. Yeah, start that baby up. I'm gonna meet up with them at the home bar in Troy. So we're continuing the loop ride. And this is what happens when you do these Pacific Inland Northwest rides and tongue twisters. Yeah, baby! St. Isaac, home bar! We're gonna go catch up with John. Gotta go. Put it in gear.
get lost in the blue of the afternoon, you and my little boy.
Made it to the home bar. Looping around, caught up with John and Susie. And then just as I pulled up, so did this guy with this Karmann Ghia, 63, Karmann 66, 66 or 63. He bought it in Germany in 74. Look at that.
All right, as you can see, I've caught up with Susie and John here at the home bar. So I'm gonna end up riding with them, so it won't be such a lonely highway on the way back. You'll have a couple badass bikes to hear and look at while we go. All right, we'll see you back on the road. Yeah. All right, how'd you like that? Well, we got back. We're back here, humble abode. That was a nice long loop ride. We ran out of battery coming down Highway 95 somewhere outside or around Bonner's Ferry. I'll have to check the tape to see, but we ran out of battery. That was pretty much the loop right through the Montana Bull Valley with a stop at the home bar. We stopped at the halfway house, ran into John Briggs and his friend Susie, who happens to live right down the street on Boyer, with her nice little street glide as well, her old street glide. So I hope you guys enjoyed this long ride. And if you did, hit the subscribe button, tickle that little like tab right down there. Maybe hit the notification bell over there and hit watch the video over here and subscribe over there. All right, cool. We'll see you later.